What is up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Dave Steals the Show. Guys, BlackBerry Mobile has just released their BlackBerry Key2 teaser, and I'm going to show that to you guys right now. I am super stoked for this phone. The announcement is set for June 7th. And today I just wanted to talk a little bit about the seven things we know about this phone and the seven things we still don't know about this phone that we're gonna have to wait until June to find out. So the first thing we know is that it's going to continue its tradition of a textured back, which I love. It makes the phone grippy in the hand, and it looks like the texture is going to go all the way to the top this time instead of where they had the ring there before. Number two is it looks like it's going to have dual cameras, which is awesome. The camera sensor on the BlackBerry Key1 is the same as the Google Pixel 2, so this phone is capable of taking some great photos. So I'm really excited to see what they're gonna do with these dual cameras. Number three, it looks like they moved the power button back to the right side where it belongs, because it took me a while to get used to it on the left. It's just weird. No one has their power button there. And number four, it looks like one of those buttons is now textured, probably because they want you to know the difference between the power button and the convenience key, which is also on that side. I always set it to the camera so I can get to the camera quickly. It's awesome, and Samsung should take a lesson from BlackBerry. Number five, we know that the keyboard this time around is not gonna be glossy. While I got used to the keyboard on the Key1, I'm looking forward to a keyboard that's not glossy or slippery. I'm excited to see what type of texture this new keyboard is going to bring. Number six, I'm happy to say they kept the fingerprint sensor. It looks like it's still in the space bar below the keyboard. That fingerprint sensor works awesome. And the seventh thing we know BlackBerry 10 is dead, the OS, and so this phone is going to be powered by Android. So that is what we know, folks. What we don't know is, one, any type of internal specs, RAM, storage options, processor. We don't know the camera capabilities. We know it's a dual sensor, but what type of megapixels is it gonna have? Low light capabilities is it gonna have? Zoom options? I guess we're gonna find all of this out at the announcement. The third thing that we don't know is, what is that unknown button to the right of the symbol key? Typically it's been a shift button, but it looks like it's going to be something else, but it's unknown. Now they highlight it in a teal color in the video to say, hey, this is new, but they don't tell us anything about it. So we're gonna have to wait for the announcement for that. The fourth thing we do not know is price. We're hoping that this phone will come in somewhere around $500, right around there. I think anything more than that, they're really gonna have to have a more upgraded processor than they did in the Key1, so we'll see what happens. The fifth thing we don't know anything about is the speaker setup. Is it gonna be dual speakers, a single speaker, front firing, not front firing? We don't know anything about the speaker system. We think they're going to keep the headphone jack, but again, in this teaser, they don't show you the bottom or the top of the phone, so you can't see if it's a headphone jack. And the last thing we don't know about this phone is the size. Is it going to be a similar size to the BlackBerry Key1, or is it going to take on a different form factor? Now, in the video, they say an icon reborn. What does that mean? Does that mean the name BlackBerry is being reborn, or are they going to take a classic BlackBerry from the past and reintroduce it as something new? I don't know. So we're only going to find this out on June 7th. So I hope you stick around. If you're not subscribed to my channel, click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you know when this BlackBerry video is going to drop, because I'm going to be watching this announcement very, very closely, and I'm going to come back to you with all the great news immediately after, including when it will be available for sale, when you can get it. I've been getting a lot of questions about what phone people should buy, and I would tell you, if you're interested in a BlackBerry, hold off on the Key1 for right now, because the Key2 is just too close, right around the corner, to be buying a BlackBerry Key1 right now. Make the decision after the announcement, after you know what's coming. Hold on, be patient, stay tuned for the next video, and I will see you all very, very soon.